what we are going to do today, unscrambled words and question answers, वहाँ पे लिखना है आपको फिर serial number, okay? So before going to start right, I will give some chapters main points, okay? So in this chapter, you have to remember only four important things. What are they? Moving A is called wind. Clear? Moving A is called wind. And second one आपको याद रखना है, the gentle wind is called breeze. The gentle wind is called breeze. Okay. Next you have to remember, when wind blows very fast, it's called storm. Third one, fourth one आपको क्या याद रखना है? Wind helps us in many ways. Okay. So wind helps us to kite fly. Wind helps us to dry clothes faster. Wind helps us a boat sail. Wind helps move windmill blades. Windmill blades turn करने के लिए wind help करता है. Okay. Turns windmill blades. Okay. Next, a fourth thing, एक paragraph में आपको याद रखना है. Clear? Next paragraph में आपको क्या करना है? वो याद रखना है air properties and what air contains. So what air contains? Air contains water vapor, dust, smoke and germs. कितने हैं? Four हैं. इतना आपको याद रखना है. Air contains water vapor, dust, smoke and germs. Next you have to remember air properties. Air properties कितने हैं? Three हैं. Air fills space. Air gives shape to things. Air has weight. Okay? Very simple. इतना ही आपको याद रखना है इस chapter में. और मैं नहीं बोल रही हूँ कि entire chapter आपको याद रखना है. Okay? So जो main sentences रहते हैं, very important sentences, उतना आपको याद रखना है. Okay? So now I am going to start explain unscrambled words. Okay? So write down in your notebook. Okay? So already I have written unjumbled words. Okay? इसको हम क्या करेंगे? सीधा करेंगे. Okay? So first one is WNID. Any guesses? Our chapter is beginning from this word. Wind. Yes. We have to write here wind. मैं बड़े बड़े अक्षर में लिख रही हूँ ताकि आपको दिखे. Done. Our chapter is beginning from this word. Wind. Wind is called moving. A is called wind. Simple. Next, R-M-O-S-T. Any guesses? It blows very fast. It damages trees. What is that? Sorry. Storm. Yes. P-O-R-M. Storm. Clear? Okay. Next we have to write S-D-U-T. It is everywhere. It is everywhere. When sleepers hit the road, it rises up in the air. What is that? Dust. Yes. I know. Dust. Dust is everywhere. Okay. Dust is everywhere. जहाँ पे मैं यहाँ road run करती हूँ, तभी dust अंदर जाती है ना, chalk का dust. है ना? Okay. Next, F-O-K-S-T. ये क्या है? It comes out of vehicles. It comes out of factories. It comes out of Question mark. Give two uses of wind. Okay. So our answer is only two uses likha hai. So in our chapter there are four. Hai na? So wind helps kite fly. Wind helps boat sail. Wind helps turn windmill blade. And wind helps cloth dry faster. Okay. So we have to write only two. Okay. So wind. Air has weight, air gives shape to things, and air fills